Every morning before I went to school, there's the chickens in the chop with two.